This is my homemade mini air gun. That's the valve at the front there. Just a small compression tank. Well, not tank, just tube. That's the valve there. That's just a normal valve. This one's actually for a washing machine, but it works. And there's my barrel. So that's the gun. Okay, so for this particular one, I've got this here. This is my pull down rod. It's from a, I don't know, remote control, from a remote control car, but that's what I use to push down the barrel, to stick the object down the barrel, like that. Okay, I have different barrels for this one. So this is my smaller barrel. This is my very thin barrel. Okay, that's about the diameter of a standard pencil. Okay, so that one just goes inside. I've got a tape there, and a bit of tape there just to give it a tight seal. When that's in, that's a pretty tight seal. As you can see in that, tape BB pellets. That's probably a bit too big for the rifle pellets. Okay, so you've got that barrel, or you can take that one out. You've got your next size up, which is the one I've got on there. Not very long, but about the size of my little finger there, the end of my little finger. Okay, so that's that one that's fixed. Next size up is this one. It's about 15mm. 20mm actually, it's 22mm this one actually. My mistake, 22mm. And that's just a little bit of, I suppose, decoration. That's what the tape on the gun is for. So I can put that on there. That slips in. Keep going all the way down. Push it all the way down like that. There you go. Make it long around it like that. Now, if you really want to go to extreme lengths, try this one out. Okay, that's about the size of 2 thumbs, 2.5 thumbs. Okay, that's, I'm not sure what diameter that one is. Okay, as you can see, that's about 4 centimeters, so about 400mm. About 40mm, sorry, 400. I meant 40. 40mm there. Okay, and that you're going to need a pipe like that, and whack loads of tape on there, and just stick that one onto your barrel. And then your main barrel then goes over that. And I have to say it looks a bit odd, but you know, it does the job. And you stick whatever you want down there. I just remove all the barrels and put them up over there. There's the rod there. Okay, next, I've got your gun. I've got projectiles. I've got a whole range of projectiles, like pencils. Pencils is a good one because they're snug fit in the barrel. These, I've sharpened them, but then I've sharpened them slightly on a shallower angle, so you've got more of a point. Okay, those ones can fit down just about a very, very small one. Okay, so do a very, very small one first, like that, and zoom it perfect bit down there. Just like that, and then you go down. And that's really snug in the barrel. Obviously you want to put a bit of wadding down there. All projectiles you use, try and put a bit of wadding down there. Next up, this is very, very thin. It's like a steel kebab skewer. That's very, very loose. So if you're going to do that, use some wadding. Next up, I've got that. That's just a really light aluminium tube. Or not tube, it's solid aluminium. And then I've got a screw. Cut the nib off and put get that just to push it there, bear around that. And when you fire it, it'll come straight up. Okay, so that's pencils. Next one is that one. That's the same, just another aluminium cylinder. But that's just got a nail at the end. Okay, moving on to the next parallel. You got, this is just the ordinary barrel. This one, I've made a few little objects. That's solid stainless steel. And I've just used the bench grinder just to round off at the end there, so it's more aerodynamic. And that's not snug, but you know, it's good hold. That's that. Next one. This is a bolt. What I've done is I've covered it, wrapped it in aluminium foil. Not aluminium foil, it's like aluminium tape. Used for sort of lofts, doing sorting lofts out, insulation. And then on there, that's just some red paint. I've rounded it over on the bench grinder again, just put a little bit of red paint for authenticity. And that's a snug fit, that one. Okay, that's it for that barrel. And the next barrel, oh no, I've got another two there. There you go, got that one as well. Okay, that is just a wooden dowel. Okay, that's it's about 40, about 10 mil that one, that's 10 mil. The next barrel up. So, I've got a marbles there. This is it's not steel, it's sort of very light metal. It's got like a metallic finish on it. I'm going to put a bit of wadding in there just to stop the air going around the sides of it, and then that's just a normal marble there. Okay, so if you really wanted, you can put them in at the same time. Okay, so then I hope you liked my air gun. Soon I'll do a video of it firing.